How's it going, YouTube? And welcome back to First Timers Baby Edition. You have your little host, little Alvin, big host, regular size Alvin. And today, we're gonna be talking about little Alvin up and standing here. Look at him, he's just decided to stand up on his own. And he's obviously shuffling over. I don't want him to fall back, but I guess he's gonna try to fall back. But overall, he's standing, crawling, climbing now. He's trying to climb over things. And obviously the first thing that you can kind of notice is how big he is. And he's pretty much at the height, you know, where he can kind of maybe push himself over. And I'm getting scared, you know, I don't want him to fall out of the crib. So part of this video, we're going to be dropping the bed down to a lower level so he is not able to pull himself over. So that's the biggest thing. He doesn't want him to fall and hurt himself. Also, the next thing I do want to kind of shout out is the Fisher Price walker here. Now, this was purchased by my dad, and I'd actually have to shout them out just because for him to get to the stage, this was actually an amazing sit and play learning device for him. So I'm actually very excited about it. It is called a puppy walker. So definitely take a look at it. I'll have it in the description below. It does have different noises, different things that it makes, and it has different stages. So it can kind of grow with your child at that moment. So right now you notice he's kind of falling around, throwing stuff around. I know. And so again, we'll jump into lowering the bed because that was kind of the initial thing that we wanted to do today. But like I said, to get him to this pit, to the stage at 7.5 months, definitely this walker was amazing. But yeah, let's jump into it. If you guys haven't seen this portion where we built the bed, definitely click on the upper right hand corner and check that out as well.
And so kind of one of the things I wanted to showcase right here is obviously his crib is right by the window. So one of the reasons I didn't want him to be able to climb out just yet until we move the crib around in here is obviously the window's there, and the only thing protecting him would be the screen. So we want to lower it first, and then we're gonna kind of change things around in here just to keep him away from being able to crawl out the window. So we'll probably, you know, with that being said, that will probably be moving the bed and then putting things on the side in a different layout, so it'd make it a little more difficult. But we'll probably put some window locks in here so the window will only open up to about here, so he won't be able to squeeze through, and that will be locking the areas up here. But again, like I said, right now the first thing that we're gonna be doing is we wanna make sure that he is lower and doesn't fall out of the crib trying to climb out of the crib. So yeah, we're gonna pull that out right now. Now this particular bed that we have here, if you haven't seen the video also, go and check that one out as well. So this one is actually breathable. So if your child's face is down into the pillow or into the bed, they can actually breathe through it. Very, 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 very cool. Very cool bed. Just wanted to shout that out there. That'll be in the upper right hand corner, guys. So definitely check that out.
So at this point, I am undoing the four screws that pretty much hold the bottom bed frame that holds the mattress itself. Now, currently it's set up at its highest location. I'm going to be putting it on its lowest location here. So in each corner, there are three different levels that you can kind of go up. I'm just putting it at its lowest section, but as you're doing this, you can kind of choose if you want to do it at the midsection. You'll keep your child a little higher when he's standing up. Currently, we don't really leave him in the crib. We tend to take him out right when he wakes up. Usually our little Kobu camera actually tells us when he's awake, and we can actually go in and get him right away, so he's just not chilling in the crib by himself. But most of the time he could, but we just don't like to leave him in there.
Put you in there. All right, there we go. Look at that.
Look at that. Nice and low. I like it. Don't have to worry about him falling out. I think he's happy.
Alright, so that was something that was pretty simple. Nothing too difficult. Now he's eating the side of the handrail. Good thing I just wiped that down. Yeah. So overall, it was very simple, easy to do, 4 bolts. Like I said, this is a must do if your child's starting to stand, just so you don't have to worry about them falling out of the bed. Like I said, we'll probably move them away from the window and get some locks just to lower it down. But other than that, you know, he's doing good.
You are doing good. I know. And then we say adios, YouTube. Bye-bye. Sayonara. Adios. Later. No. None of the above. He's like, I am going to eat this piece of wood right here.